Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how can you check the live updates of cricket and the live scorecard. First you got to open your browser and from there you select www.cricinfo.com. Once you open it, you can see a number of options, etc. You will see the latest upload like Pakistan, 11, etc. Now you can click the scorecard. Once you open the scorecard, you can see the latest match that is being played. That's not the real matter, but when a match is being played, you can see the live scorecard, the required run rate, the run rate, first team's run rate, like that. And if you want to see the latest stats, just refresh the page and you find that. And that is how you check the latest scorecard. I hope it helps. Okay, thanks guys.